Hey, Dan here. In today's video I want to show the close-up process of another small commissioned painting that I got some while ago. Same size and same way as my previous artwork of the horse, if you haven't watched, link in just here. I tried to use limited colors, but during the process I added some additional colors to get the right tones of both face, horns and make some highlights. Brushes are the same as always. I use a combination of bristle and soft brushes. You will see it in the video. Soft brushes really helped me to blend, and in my opinion painting looked more attractive. What was difficult in this painting is to find the right reference photo and make a good composition, because this is actually the second attempt of painting the bull. The first one I didn't like because the horns were too big compared to the face and took almost the whole size of the painting that looked kinda awkward. So I decided to change the composition and the reference photo as well. The technique that I'm using is the same. Simply make the sketch, then underpainting, and adding layer by layer, then blend it with a soft brush. So those layers I'm doing kinda over and over again until I get enough paint and tones on the painting. This size is 20 by 25 cm, or around 8 by 10 inches, and it's actually smaller, or at least smaller than I used to paint on before, which is unusual because kinda many small details on such a small surface is hard to paint, but definitely good for practice. You just can't put many brush strokes, cause might simply spoil the artwork. As I said before, space is not enough, so this size I tried to do without too much detailing, the same as other parts of bull face. For the next steps, I simply will be covering the bull with paint and adding additional details until painting will be finished. You can just follow the process to see it. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments, guys. For those who are new, links on my Instagram and Patreon are below in the description. New uploads on the Patreon page I will postpone at the moment till further notice. But still there is information about materials and things that I use, just in case if you want to see more. Okay, going back to the painting. I added red and mixed it with white and grey to get a pale tone of pink for bull nose. Then we'll just add some details before starting to paint horns. Let's add some yellow paint. I will mix it to white and brown to get right tone for bull horns. Also have to pay attention here on shadows and highlights. Once we are done with painting horns, we can cover our background with black color and add some last details after. Thank you. Over now, I just want to thank you all for watching this painting process and being here. Your comments are very welcome. See you soon again. Bye.